Liu Changkong moved apart from the other Wuchisek disciple because he was chasing after a girl named Sumai. And because Liu Changkong refused to stay away from her, Sumai had no other choice except attacking Liu Changkong. Hey, Mimin, are we here? It's time for Manhwa, I can critical hit infinitely, chapter 33. It only took one of Liu Changkong's slashes to knock Sumai's attack away. Because for Liu Changkong, Sumai's attack was much worse than a mosquito bite. Until an attack suddenly hit Liu Changkong from behind. Liu Changkong was wondering who was it who dared to attack him sneakily. A voice appearing and replying to Liu Changkong's word and said that it was his uncle. Lin Jing appearing and stood in front of Xiaomai as he said that he would pick up a bastard like Liu Changkong today. Liu Changkong himself was very surprised to see Lin Jing standing in front of him without a single wound on his body. He didn't know that the persons who communicated with him earlier and said that he had killed Lin Jing was not his fellow Wuchisek disciple. Rather, it was Lin Jing himself who pretended to be Liu Changkong's partner.
Yeah.